Hey guys. So for the student on 16 year, I wanted to make a slideshow about what I did. But instead of that, I wanted to do a video remembering what you guys did this 2016 year. So this year, we've been a very separated and divided nation. That we've seen a lot of pain, a lot of deaths, and also a lot of hatred in the world. But I just want us to remember that we have seen a lot of love and joy within ourselves and within everyone around us. That even if the saddest moments happen in our life and they come, we can always get over it. I want you guys to remember the saddest moment of 2016. And I want you guys to remember the happiest moment in 2016. How different those two things are, but how different we can move on from them, and how we have to move on. And now think about in 2015, where were you last year? How much have you changed? We changed a lot within ourselves and within our minds. I just want this whole year for 2016 to fully bring out to you that you became stronger and you changed. In a world where our youths are actually getting more into reality of how life is, they finally realize that how life is hard on them, how things can just happen, neither if you win or lose. But we also realize, especially nowadays, that how more accepting we are in life. How we can accept the fact that we do have gays and bisexuals. When we were kids, our parents looked at us into our eyes, into our smiles. When we were just little babies. And what they saw was amazing. They saw was hope. When our parents raised us, still growing up, and raised us all the way until we were adults, she wanted to see that little baby grow up and have a happy future. Your dad wanted to see you the way you brought hope into his eyes, to bring hope into everyone else's eyes. Our parents are the most loveliest thing in the world, and they love us so much. But to this 2017 year, we're gonna make it different than what we've ever been. We are going to not bring hope into only their eyes, or our friends, or our family, but everyone around us, and everyone that touches us. Remember this 2016 year about all of our love and our joys. But don't forget our saddest moments. We are going to move on into 2017 and to bring hope into people's eyes. To change the world with our hope. For this upcoming 2017 year, I want people to not spread hate or anger, but hope and love and joy into people's eyes and hearts. And no matter whatever obstacle that comes our way, the pressing moment that we have in life, or whatever hardships we have, I want us to share with the world and to share with ourselves that at the end of the tunnel, there's still hope. Happy New Year's, guys.